There is landmark that separates duodenum from jejunum. This is three parts of small intestine. Duodenum is this one, and jejunum is this one. So this acute flexure area is known as duodenuojejunal flexure. This duodenuojejunal flexure is a landmark which is supported by suspensory muscles of the duodenum. This suspensory muscle is known as ligament of Tretiz. So this when you found ligament of Tretiz, this is a separation area between duodenum and jejunum.